Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. We all know that stress isn't good for us under any circumstances, but does it really affect our skin? You bet it does. Stress works through many processes, but the most important one for your skin is the stress organ called the adrenal gland secretes stress hormones called cortisone. And each time your adrenal gland makes cortisone, it also leaks out a little bit of male hormone, whether you're a man or a woman. And particularly in women, this additional male hormone affects your skin by causing breakouts, blemishes, and it also affects the color of your skin. So I can give you a lot of different reasons to reduce stress in your life, and now skin is one of them. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.